Okay, hello again to YouTube. Always starting you first. I don't know if it's because I like you better or why, but anyway, I got to check out yesterday's video. Looked good in 1080p. You were able to actually read the text in the chat if you were viewing it full screened anyway, or you have a really friggin' large monitor, which I'd like to have, but I don't. Nothing much else important today. I'm going to go ahead and start the Twitch up and get going. A little more EverQuest. Get them going. Okay, now Twitch is in with us. So we're gonna do EverQuest again today. I'm gonna stick with the Bard. I wanted to go ahead and start playing with my Enchantress thingy, my bobber, but everything good. Yeah. Anyway, so I was gonna start with the Enchantress today, but I need to set up the Enchantress since I haven't played the Enchantress in more than a decade. And so it would take a little while. It would be even more boring than watching me play normally. So, looks good. Logging in. Go Bard. I'm not going to play super long today because I want to go back to playing Ghost Recon. That's loud. You might be hearing stereo. Interesting. If I go, boop. That should sound better. Oh, the stream was, we were in surround sound because of the stream. Oh, we didn't do that yesterday. I didn't notice it. Alright, 45 is my bard. If you haven't seen before, I don't play that character. This is my enchantress that I was going to go play soon, maybe. This is my ranger, the very first EverQuest character I ever played. He who shall not be named. Poor sod. And my mage with the super bun of hair. Cornucopia even. My rogue that I think I'm going to start playing shortly after the Enchantress. My shaman that I might play instead of the rogue. And my paladin that probably will never see the light of day again. Off to parting it is, because it's the only character I have set up, and it'll take me a few hours to set up another one and get playing again. The mount keyring. Get it now, if you actually have a mount. Why there's a green drum and a black drum under mounts, I will never know. Can you ride a drum? I guess if it's big enough. Alright, is this as loud in my ears as in yours? Turn down some EverQuest a little bit. So I was saying, I did get to check out the video uploaded from yesterday to YouTube, and the 1080p looks good. It's got a nice sharp image on the text. If you view at least in full screen or have a large screen, you can easily see the chat. So, I'm good with that. I'm glad I made that change. I'm glad I actually looked into it. I'm actually going to leave it as was. Is? I don't know. Was. Alright, so I just accidentally turned my mic up. How about that? Looks better. Here? Yeah. Keep the mic around there. I am not moved. Well then, I may have a trip in front of me because I believe my bags are mostly full. Yeah, we never returned home yesterday. I just sort of walked right off. I went and played. Let's see, there's somebody waiting for me outside the door. I went and played Ghost Recon Wildlands after I signed off yesterday. Made it to tier 3. I still have no maps. What in the world happened to my maps? Nothing works. All right, well, this looks like the exit, so let's go zone out. Or am I in? Oh, I get so confused. Let me peek around the corner first. Okay, I'm in. Yep, let's go out. A little head. And take the long walk. It's like 123 people are applying right now. At least that's what's in general on the server. Oh, well, we'll do that. We will do a non-product placement. Because I have no sponsors. Wouldn't mind a few, but hey, long time for that. Body armor. Hopefully the text isn't backwards. The way I see it, it is backwards. If it is backwards, learn to read backwards. Best one. Blackout Berry. Super yum. Sometimes hard to find in larger bottles unless you go to a gas station. We have a Wegmans here, and Wegmans does indeed sell them in the small size, not in the large packs, not in the large bottles. So, let's all attack this one, please. Thank you. I think I have a, yes I do. Okay, he goes to sleep. See if we can stop this guy. Okay. Don't run. Excellent. Yay. Get him. Smash. Shall make it out of here alive. Everything looks good. I'm under attack. Don't go anywhere. Appreciate it. He is not going to run. Excellent. We will take this one down now. I got better at dodge. Now dodge something. Don't run. Don't do it. Stay there. Right. So, although my map is not working, I should be able to auto path back, I hope. Or maybe not. Yeah. Start. And. You know what? Forget about it. I have a potion somewhere that a very nice person gave me. Here we go. Let's just gate. Gate is too unstable and collapses. Really? Or not. Well then. Plane of knowledge, please. Set and path me. Run for it! Really sure why we're going this way. I'm gonna run so I can cough. Doing a little better today, but still a little bit of drainage. Not the same cup, but I have a second of my Dunkin' Donuts Great Wolf Lodge cups for today. And see, I don't know why I'm running all the way around this building. I don't think it's taking me where I want to go. I didn't get here that way. Oh, thank you on the Upgradicus. Around the cockatrice. I don't think I can get around that guy. He's probably gonna knock me. Maybe. He is, he can't catch me. Ha ha ha. I don't know that I really want to run that close to that building. Whoa, that's way to go up and over it. Oh, and another cockatrice. Yay. Oh. Taskmaster. Doesn't want to kill me. Let's talk to him. Hail, Taskmaster. Trying to take care of some tasks. Vile. In the burning woods. Sky, fire, mountains. Karnor's castle. Ah. Dracnid population control. I don't remember seeing Dracnids in Karnor's castle. Let's not take any of those. Thanks for that. Okay, well, he doesn't sell anything. Thought I might be able to save myself some time. Although there was a guy standing outside of Karnor's castle, a dark elf. Didn't want to kill me. Was over level 50. Might have been able to talk to him. Let's see, like, there's a Strider person, Silk Mistress. That looks interesting. A random gate up there. Just don't really need the map. And I am climbing a mountain. I'm looking through the mountain while I climb the mountain. Oh, through the trees. That is some really steep mountain that I do not seem to be able to really clear. I think I remember coming down the mountain. Can I not go back up it? Where are we headed to? Okay. Almost there. I don't think I need to go up the mountain at all. Hold on a minute. It is that way. I think it is the funny looking thing I need to go to. Oh, that's down there. Maybe not. Yay, safe fall. We'll just take this back down. How far away am I? Oh, it was definitely up there somewhere. Pointing me right back up. So I missed something? Is there a book on the side of the hill? Almost on top of it, whatever it is. About here. I have passed it. It is probably a cave. Oh, horrible memory. Maybe this thing's a cave entrance? Could it be? Oh, it's a cave entrance! Oh, we made it! Yes, I am retarded. It is okay if you want to say it. Uh-oh. Oh, I was zoning. Moved the mouse off the screen while I was zoning. Good news is we gained several points of safe fall. No, I do not always talk like this. It happens sometimes. It happens a lot. Woo! Let's see, it couldn't give me a path to get where I was going, but it can give me a path to get home. I'm okay with that. 4 points of safe fall. Ah. Nice little meeting room there, I guess. Before you zone in, 'tis the healing room. This is the ambush room, I guess. Oh, and the level 110 cleric is back looking for a group. Whee! Yes, there is something wrong with me also. It is A-okay. Oh, I found some food. My auto forge. Thank you, thank you. Buff. That's what I needed. That way I won't eat my newly found food. Oh wait, I'm not using that. Oh. Well now, isn't that special? I think I'm actually going to change to travel. That will give me some not food. Why did I take food off of my travel? I understand why I took it off of the other. Give me my food back. Food sustenance. That is the one. I already have the food. Well then. Let's put the levitate. Ah. Travel. Start with the food. Yes. Then we move faster. Although you can only barely tell visibly that I'm moving faster. I am indeed. Do I always talk to myself? Yes. No, nobody asked that question. I just heard it in my head. It's A-okay. Oh. You know, I don't really recognize this place that I'm at. Do not believe this is how we got here. But if we're in the FB already... This is where we started at when I first logged in for the first time. In fact, I believe my enchantress is here. Don't think I took her back to... Oh, there is a book! Yeah, see, it wanted me to take a boat. I'm not fond of boats. I took boats before. 45-minute trips on a boat are not fun. I think I took an hour trip once on a... Maybe it was more than an hour in Black Desert Online. Way too sweet. Teeny tiny bit too much sweetener in it. I don't use sugar because I work night shifts. If you haven't seen my previous streams, you would not know that. Still no maps. Hey, you're killing me. And I have absolutely horrible impressions and fake accents. Yes, fake accents. That's what they are. All right, let me look at this here. I'm checking to see if there's a permission issue preventing us from seeing our maps. Shouldn't be, because the game installed as it was supposed to into users public, although I did rename it because, well, the name was excessively long, and that bothered me. Creator owner has special permissions. I don't think they have all. Full control. Thank you. Immediately went to the maps folder and reassigned permissions so that the owner has permissions to them. Well, as if that wasn't a pain in the butt. Let's go back. Check those permissions again. Administrators have full control. I'm actually playing as them. Maybe I'm not as administrator. I don't recall. Anyway, I just gained additional duplicative sets of permissions. I'm going to duplicate that again, and I will add myself directly. You see, it still says I don't have full as a creator owner. Add me Check my name. Good job. Give me full control. I already had read write. So I don't know. I have given myself total permissions in triplicate over the maps folder. So it is no longer a permission issue. View my map. No! Get in the house! I know, that was about the worst Arnold Inway's ever done in their life. You'll have to forgive me for that one. I can even do better. That's the sad part. I want to fly like an eagle into the future. Sorry, I always have to sing something. I cannot. Can we go up? We cannot go up. River dance. Shake that booty. Shake that booty. Boom, take a boom, take a boom. Ah, I am carrying a root. I'm being excessively loud today, and I just started drinking coffee, I swear. Okay. But what is that? Augmentato. Get bigger. Only used in leather or cloth changes the appearance. Why do I want to change my appearance? No, I'm going to put an augmentation in something. I want to put an augmentation in... maybe slot 21 is just for changing the appearance. Okay. I'll leave that be. I was going to whine and complain because if I was going to change the appearance of something, then I was going to change it to something that I liked. Or, no, I wasn't going to say that. I was going to say that I was going to put an augment in something. It would be to improve the stats. That's what I meant to say. But if it goes to a different slot type for, you know, changing appearance, then that's okay. Steel longsword. Oh, what happened? Oh, bad. Head back. Steel longsword. Oh, also, if you haven't watched any of my previous streams, just to let you know, I keep looking to the left because I have two monitors. And the game is stretched across to my second monitor so that I can open my inventory without affecting my field of view for playing. Allows me to keep track of whether or not my inventory is filling up prior to trade skill item. Prior to it actually happening. So while I'm out killing stuff, I can see. Oh, we will buy that quest item. It appears to have no other use. Lots of fine steels. Fine steel. Making money! Small amounts, of course, but hey, every small amount counts. There's that charred wooden rod. Oh! That's like a really good charred wooden rod. Really bad delay. Well, okay, so it's not that good. And I'm probably not going to play my paladin. I'm never going to play my ranger. I'm never going to play a monk. My shadow knight's missing. He's gone AWOL or they've deleted him. I don't know which. I swear I used to have like 12 characters. I know my shadow knight's missing because his name was like Burp Fart or... Fat Butt or something, I don't know. It was an ogre. Shadow Knight. But it was, you know, the name was along those lines. And I actually liked playing him, although I think he only made it to, like, level 14. Maybe 20. Anyway. I don't have a beast or thingy. I don't intend on playing a berserker. I will sell it. 114 platinum! And to think I almost deleted it because it stuck on my cursor while I was fighting. And it was annoying me. I guess it's a good thing I put it away. I need those. I think that's the only things I'm going to sell. In which case we did pretty good. I have 533 plat in my inventory. I like to carry around about 60 or 70 so my Merc can eat it. So all in all, we maybe made 480 platinum in the 2.5 hours or 3 hours I played yesterday. Not too bad. Looks like all the rest of that stuff is probably trade skill or mage. The thingy where you make your own spells, whatever they call it. It's not really trade skilling, but you have to combine all the parts. So I think that I am floating. We'll go to the bank, but I want to go up in the air first. So we can float. Look, Ma, no hands or feet. I'm sinking. Must be invisible quicksand. Oh, back up in the air. Okay, we'll put 450 away for my other character when I get there. Ding! I did get a nice boost from a very friendly person. He gave me 4,500 or 5,000 of that, or 5,500. I didn't spend like 190 or something on songs for this Ding Dong Bard recently. So, alrighty. What a bag. Yes, I have a lot of bags. And inside of a bag, I would like to put a bag. And as I find more, I will continue to put a bag. I think those are bone chips. Yes. I don't remember who uses the bone chips, the enchanter or the necro. Probably the necro, in which case I don't need the bone chips, but we'll see what happens. The shield I think I wanted for my rogue if I play it. Yes. I don't know why my rogue would wear a shield, but hey, why not? She's low level. It'd be great defense. The bank. Still have not looked up what all the rooms are for. There are a butt ton of them, and so I'm keeping them all. At least until my bank fills up, which it almost is, if I remember correctly. Where are we? Full. Almost one slot. Two slots. Four slots. Yes, I did go through and sort. There's five. They're not perfectly sorted, but hey. 6, 7, 8, 9. So we are almost full. Still have 9 slots. Okay, let's fill them. That also was my goal. Once all my slots were filled, I was going to play a different class so I could start transferring some of the stuff over to them so that when I came back to play again, I would have room in my bank. I do like my bard. It's a lot harder now because the only thing I did with the bard when I played originally was, well, it looks like my slots are full now. When I originally was playing my bard, I was AoE kiting, which you cannot do anymore because the AoE songs only hit things that are not moving. So, which is kind of weird. But hey, I think that they may, I haven't checked, but I think that they should, oh look, does that match? Ooh, I have a matching helmet and leather arms. Chain helmet and leather arms, something that the same class character probably won't wear at the same time. Thighs that match, or thingies, whatever those are. UE augments. No, wait. We're just going to call them dies. Okay. Appearance changing augments. How about that? Anyway. Yeah, total brain fart. I don't have a friggin' clue. 29. You should be here. I don't know why you were there. That's weird. Alright, everything's put away. Right? Yes. I have all the songs I need for moving forwards. I know for a fact I no longer need my loot, although it apparently does a better job of some of the stuff I'm wearing. It is a good loot. And the loot was good. Oh, my drum. Mame. But my flute, which I need for turning invisible, which I'm not using because I need more spell gem slots first. which means I can't break my own charms currently, unless I take the time to swap my inventory. Oh, must put you on mute. I have to take a phone call. Pardon moi. Okay, okay, I'm back. Sorry for the interruption there. My wife called to ask about a text message that I sent where she did not get the picture that I sent to go along with the text. So she had no idea what I was talking about. Didn't mind. Yeah, it goes this way. So anyway, I decided to head back to City of Mist so I could complete that quest. Trying to remember. Oh, this is the one where I have to go around the giant hole and then jump into it. I mean, around it. Let's go that way. All right, I think that's it. They seem to be very laggy. What? What's he doing there? Oh, that's one. All right. Sorry, I'm looking at an alert. I want to make it shut up so it doesn't keep going off throughout the stream. Got distracted. Something that was on the screen when I turned my phone on. Let me turn this dumb alert off. I will keep running though. Think the lag may have caught up. I don't know. Don't think I can walk through that. There we go. Here's a notification for me opening my door earlier, which would continue to notify me that I had opened my door earlier until I told it to stop. So I did. Up to 127 in general. A couple more people signed on. Why do I still look laggy? CPU's at 65%. Oh crap, where's my stream? May not stream, I'm half. CPU usage only at 67% now. Still pushing 30 frames per second and roughly 2600 bit rate. I hope I'm not that laggy. I am really laggy on the screen though. What if I can drop the bit rate while I'm streaming? Might help. Video output is currently active. Please turn off any outputs to change the video settings. Oh, wait, I have it set to 2400. Let's go to 2000. See if that drops it down some because we're hitting 2500. I have it set over 2500. Hey, there we go. Oh, 19. But the lagginess has gone down. I see less lag. Don't know why it was lagging though. I streamed on this yesterday and it looked beautiful. There's like one thing running that I can close. Everything else is running. I could kill Steam. Steam's probably sucking it up. Kill that. Yeah, let's kill that. Oh, why not? Kill that too. Get some stuff out of my system tray. It's off. Now, 58% CPU. Oh, never mind. Jump back up 69. Guess it didn't help that. 76, oh my. Must be stuff still exiting. Are we going through the mountains again? I just zoned. Okay, never mind. So there's a funny little loading thing at the bottom of the screen that I saw yesterday. Now I go back the other way. I was running this way and I zoned. I think I zoned. It looked like a zone. And now I'm going back the way I came. Where the freak of nature? Okay. Oh, right there. Okay. Hey, there it is. It should be that way. I do remember having to run around this mountain last time I went this way. Onward! I guess you can't climb that. I am laggy. There we go. I don't know what caused that little fitty-bitty bit of lagness in the stream. I'll have to wait until I upload it to YouTube to see if it was actually in the stream. Why am I going all the way down there? I go wide. Go down there, but not all the way down there. I don't like not having a map. Take heed and take note, ye of Pantheon MMO. I'm talking like an idiot again. There's really no cure for it besides a shotgun. It just happens. Sorry. Say, woo, free fall! Free fall! Or say fall, say fall. Around this building, hopefully nothing hits me. I'm definitely not headed in the right direction. It says it's way up here. Wait, is there a swamp in the middle? Why for it not want me to go straight to destination? I don't like not having a map. Look, I'm teeny tiny. I believe it's time for me to move to a different game. I went right through that tree. Am I swinging my sword at something? Oh, I remember why I had me come all the way down here. We'll see in a minute, maybe. There's like an orange bar or something in the middle of the map here. And then the notes on the map that I had said that it was some named hunter guy's pathing runs up and down it. And I believe the auto pathing is taking me away from him. So I think he might be a thingy, like a super boss kind of guy. One of them things you want like 20 people to kill, or one really high level person. I lost my booty. There you go, booty in the face. Watch it wiggle. The horrible pixelated animations. We're about to intersect with our line, and for absolutely no reason to go that far south. But I can see, and then we head north. Although there is what appears to be an impassable mountain to my left. That it appears to want me to climb. Probably climb it down here. Zoning again? Safe fall. Oh, we're here. I must have missed the big orange bar. I will bring out my mercenary who I cannot. Call. Cannot unsuspend her while in combat. Somebody's chasing me. I knew it! Let's get in the door. Funk. Gotta love autopathing. Help me! Oh, whatever it is caught up. It's a gorilla! I have to climb the stairs because I am too short. Is online. Oh, it probably looked like. I don't know. Maybe I'm zoomed out too far. That's why it looked like I was already at my destination. Oh, there's lag again. Why is there lag? I'm watching my stream. I see it. Oh, no, 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 no. I just summoned and unsummoned my little buddy. Now we have to wait 5 minutes. Accidental click. My fault. I still look laggy. Why so laggy? I also look really tired. I don't look very happy. Do I always look like that? This thingy, let me get my food buff going and then get rid of it. Eat this one. So I learned a new direct damage spell. Yeah, direct damage spell yesterday, and it takes up a third of my mana in one shot. So we're not going to use that. And there's a good chance I may die when I come in here, because there's two of these guys waiting for me, even though they're now significantly lower level than they were last time I was here. Cannot see him. I have to see him to charm him. But I can see him. He's right there. I just need a pet. What do you mean you can't see him? He's right there. Oh, now you can see him. Hey, attack him. Not me. There we go. We will fight without a mercenary for a little bit, because I'm an idiot, and I turned off my mercenary as soon as I got him. I have to wait 5 minutes. There should be an idiot clause there, that if you try to turn it off after you turn it on, it prompts you. Oh well, I guess I just have to be an idiot. You don't run away. I don't actually know which one is... Okay, that one must be my pet. Oh, there, his health is next to his name. Easy peasy. I think I have that. So let's say no. Never. Never. We may see my corpse in here. I don't know. Believe out. Give me a pet. Thank you. So I need you. Just don't. Or not. I cancel it? No. Ah. You be my pet. Por favor. I should probably take the other one though, because there we go. I'm not that. There we go. Yes, I'm not very good at this. I know, you don't have to tell me. You can make fun of me, it's okay. I'm the fool going online. Right. I actually only need to kill one more golem. Oh, he killed my pet right before he died. It's not fair. You will have to be my new pet. Mostly because I need to kill the golem. Right quest. For the moment, kill him. nice thing about these guys being a little bit lower level than me, it's a lot easier for me to kill them. In case they turn on me, like that guy. Yay! My reward screen. What do I have? I have the mantle. No, I'm using a mantle of stealth. I didn't want the mantle. Cloak. Ornate combatants. I have the ruff. The other is the belt is ornate. And I have the ruff. So. Let's just take it. Even if it's not better. Is the guy tagging me yet? He should be. Yes, I want to use it. Thank you. That here. Turn off this dumb useless map. You're my friend again since you have healed. And go kill another golem. I'm just gonna solo here for a little bit. Once we're out of combat, I can bring my merc back and we should go pretty quick. Maybe I'll go a level or two before heading out. It'd be nice if I could jump back to Plane of Knowledge, though, and get that quest again so I can get the other ornate item. Is the scroll? I think I have the scroll, so we're just going to say never, because I don't really care if I don't have the scroll. You are going to die if I send you against him, aren't you? So I'm going to grab the golem as my new pet. These are the times when you wish that you had invis handy. But again, I don't have it because currently I have to equip my flute to play it with it, and I'd rather keep my weapons up. Okay, kill him. Wow, you're like full healed. That's crazy. Oh, I forgot while I was out of combat to bring my merc back. Here, Murky, Murky. Go get him. Yes, him. He has a friend. You guys here. As soon as I hit this one, there we go. Oh, another cough coming up. Hey. This is a lot easier than when I was here 5 levels ago. 6, maybe. Oh, is he attacking me now? Let's kill him. I'll get another one. Don't run. I need to heal. Okay. What kind of a cloak is that? Oh, junk. But I'll take it. Personal diary page. Saucer. Forage. Sit. Find. What does the diary page say? I read it? I can read it, but I don't know this language. I thought it would improve by looking at it, but apparently not. That's the other fun thing. If I stopped charming, I wouldn't take very much damage because my mercenary would probably be able to keep aggro, and I would only once in a while get hit. We had too many adds. Because I could just mez them all. So, it's a possibility that I may want to look into not charming. I don't know, we'll see. Your junk, yep, your junk. Down here. Here. Oh, another one of those. Can I wear it? I already have it. I already have it. Do I need it for somebody else? My cleric. Do I have a cleric? Crap. I don't recall if I have a cleric. paladin. I think I went with the paladin instead of the cleric. And I decided I'm not going to play the paladin, so I can sell that one. Alright. Everything under control. Let's group buff again. Group buff. There it goes. And I will get me a pet up here. Ranger Plague Bone. Ooh, that's the highest level thing I've seen so far. Oh, that guy's high. Oh, totally missed that last time I ran through here. Good thing, too. Come to me, my jungle friend. Then attack him. Oh, seriously. Attack him. Oh, hooey. That was definitely not the right guy to be attacking. Good thing you didn't go. Thank you for understanding that I'm a moron. Attack him. Triple team these guys. I should go down pretty quick. While still giving me enough experience to make it worthwhile. Still swinging. Is that personal diary page? I have one. Thank you. They were standing up here in the goo. Swimming in the goo! Let me out! Uh-oh. Okay. Go get him. Yeah, you're just weird. Grade A Mamba Venom. I do have a pet still. That's right, I just picked up a new one. I believe that's a one-way door. I don't want to go through it. So we're going to move on. And smash you. Things will start to get a little harder. Right on time. It's your turn. Three. Man, he heals fast. Down you go. They die fast too. Ha ha ha. I like it. See, you snuck up on me last time. There we go. That's the one we get. Attack him. Alright, so I'm healing. I'm dodging. Damage shield. Oh, hello. Somebody hit him. And then I have an attack speed buff that I'm using. I have a root, but these guys don't like to run, so I'm not using it right now. Anybody else in here? Way down there. I can't walk through that wall. Okay. I miss my maps. Ooh, I have a vapor golem. Why am I... Thank you, auto thingy. My auto thingy needs to be shorter. Yeah, go ahead and attack him. Why not? Oh! That is a thing! Holy cow! Gyrating goo. Well now... I should probably do something about this. Let's Select him. I'm a little slow at this, I know. Select him and kill him. Okay, that didn't work. There we go. I don't think the goo is going to run, but I'll stop it anyway. I could have used the goo as a pet. It would have been fun. I used to like turning myself into inanimate objects as my enchanter. In Plant of Knowledge, a lot of times I could create? Oh, what is that? Indifferent NPC. No, fall golem. But I would end up sometimes being a. That's here. Get the goo. Where's the goo? Why are you running so far to the goo? I thought it was right here. Okay, that was a bit much. Pet, please. We may have to run. Tab. Get him. Put the goo to sleep. Put you to sleep. Why are you not going to sleep? Cheer will attack the goo first. Goo, please. Anyway, I would turn into like a chair or a table or something. And people would come over and sit down on me. It was kind of funny. And then I would move. Hit him too, please. Guess I could move in and attack. Reason not to. Oh, round and round we go. Done with you, too. Appreciated. You do not like me. Come on. There we go. He's having a hard time dotting him. Only have 42, though. It's buff. Oh, you are a dead person. No, you are not a dead person. You have 100% health. You are a feigning death person. Hail, not dead person. Must be a quest. Oh, that's a castle. Nifty. It's one little house next to the castle. Say hello. Oh, you're cute. We're gonna have to help kill him. I don't think he runs, because he's dead. And I'm gonna go back out here and heal. Target self, sit, find. Oh. A lot less Riska playing against these lower level mobs. I'm still getting a decent amount of experience and it's going fairly quickly. I guess it's not as exciting. Watching somebody play a request is not all that exciting to me anyway. So. Can't say I'm overly enthused. Why does his name always show up? Heal me! Gosh, it's been so long since I've played a cleric. I haven't really had to deal with maintaining and mana in a long time. Okay, let's go in the house. Should bring a pet with me, but I've killed everything around here. There are two. Get that one. Okay, we'll get that one. Two are muffing each other up. I'm stuck on our table. Oh, actually, I do want him as a pet. Sorry. Kill him. Thank you. This is a cute little house. I was expecting a basement, though. Right, regen's on. Drop dot. Should kill him pretty quick. The three of us stacking. Damage shield on me and my merc. Oh, hello. Ruin something. Sell it. Golden pendant. Okay. Sell it. And where's the specter? Used in trade skills. Okay. This guy's about to smack me. But I want to take him with me. Oh, let's kill him. Screw it. Well, now he's got all his health back. Here, debuffer. Be my buddy. Get out of the house and find something for you to slaughter. Oh, there's somebody waiting for me. That's not fair. Get that one too. And aggro, thank you. I guess he casts a direct damage spell. What is that? Damp marrow. So like bone marrow? It's kind of gross. He's a raving lunatic. Go get him. I'm actually going to wait because I need to recharm you. There we go. Charm, I say. Back buff. There we go. This is actually pretty easy. Unfortunately, since I just recharmed you, you're probably not going to drop charm quickly. Wonder if I can invis. Do it fast! Should break charm. There we go. His hit points were too low. Decided to kill him off. To select the aberrant. There we go. And go get him. Got the dot, didn't take. It's okay. Another cute little house. These are all cute little houses. Anybody inside the entranceway? Nope. Can I click you on the door? Oh, I can't click you on the door. Oh! Hey, buddy. Apprehensively. Can I hail him? That's your breath, or did something die in here? Now go away. Wow. Alrighty then. Let's get this higher level raving lunatic as a pet. As soon as the fog golem drops, he probably has more hit points, but he's lower level, so. Away he goes! Go, come, daddy. Fog golem, squish. Oh, he's higher level too. Same level, however that works. Oh well. My song's not finishing. I'm not seeing any of my buffs show up. Give me Rubicide Ore. We like ores. We don't use them. I think I'm going to sneeze. We consider this a healing moment. Okay, well, no sneezes. Maybe next time. Bad. So sad. Squish him! Dot on him. A dot, I say. Oh, I did not recharge. Remember. You, come back to me. Attack him. Need my dot back. There we go. Come on away. It wasn't hurting anybody. Mighty Golem. Mommy. Level 49, ready to squish my butte. We will go somewhere else. Thank you, though. Bye bye now. Can I get into this place? That could be fun. Open the door. Whoa. Level, low level, low level. Is that a statue? Right inside the doorway, an apparition. Sure, you go hit him. I'm going to run back and prepare to recharm you. You brought friends. Let's see, we want this guy to go to sleep, please. Guy, that guy. Go get him. What is that? Okay, whatever. Have a goo. Everybody on the goo. Oh, and there's still a skeleton. Oopsie. I got the goo, if you don't mind. Oh, buff. Piece of cake. Yay, this one will level us. Okay. Be my pet. Him. We attack him. There we go. Dot. Oh, wasn't enough on those low levels. Looks like we pulled the whole front of the weird chamber. Two goos walk into a bar. Don't think they do. Look at him. That one I'm going to try and put to sleep. And the spur stone, I will try to put to sleep. And then everybody fight that one. You cannot see him, so you're on your own. Okay, the goo needs to go to sleep. Scout needs to die, please. Spur thingy needs to go to sleep. Kill the scout, please. Yay! Now what is this? Seal of Tarsus. Augmentation. We will take it. We will take many. Yes. I want the goo as a pet. Please attack. I have a goo pet. Attack the spur stone. Fine, I will jump up here and whack him so that you may attack him. Go goo! Yes! We have a shadow. We'll get the shadow. I love my goo pet. Cannot see my target. That is a hose. Put a dot on my target. Haha. He is deceased. We have cleaned the room. Moving on. Looks like a very interesting coliseum. Fight to the death over a bit of goo. A bunch of goos. Fight to the death. Over a pit of goo. Select my pet. I will need to recharm him momentarily. Actually, go hit him. Nope, didn't work. Now there are two! A few goos walk into a bar. Is it two goos or three goos? I don't know. It is three goos. This one, everybody. Are you attacking? There, no, you are not attacking a goo because you were the third goo. Ah, so confusing. What? Clicky Nar Scout. Oh. My goo. Oh, wait. No, don't charm him. Let's kill him. He is weak. I was stunned. And now I can see. Squish! Ow. He dropped a leg. So that was a weird noise. Must be the coffee pot. Crummy leg. Okay, we can put those over here where I can see them. Thank you. Bye bye now. I believe that I need a resting place. And forage. Find. Sit. Sit. Find. There we go. Tweak my forage. Save the pause to like 1.2 seconds. Oh, more mind wound. Yay, we're up to 70. I think it was one. Yeah, it was one when I started playing at the beginning of these streams. Okay, so it was before the stream started. I played probably about 8 hours? Yeah, maybe about 8 hours before I started streaming my bard. Bandaging is complete. Cannot bandage more. Heal me. This is going well. I'm 46 now, though. Everything's going to be fairly low level. I've learned a new song. Oh, two new songs. You must earn level 47 before you can learn the song. Okay. So I'm 46. What did we learn? A frosty chant. Did we learn provocation? We did learn provocation. We have a new buff. Or song. Provocation. Is this group or self? Self buff. We do not use the self buff in a group. Frozen chant. More vulnerable to cold. Not my weapon proc's cold. 24 and 40 every 6. And this one is 24 and 40 every 6. Same range. Different element. Okay, moving on. You are weak, but you are mine. Let's go squish somebody. That guy. He's green. No! He has friends. And this guy. That guy. I get him. Okay, I will take it. Kill everything! Research notes. I don't think I have part 4. Let's take that. I've killed them all. I can't take... Oh, I can have 2 of those. I'm dogging it. Look at him! Okay, maybe I will use him to come get you. How do you like that? Squish that one. They will all die. You haven't killed him yet? Look at him. Villainous vessel. I think I had one of those ones. Can I take another one? Please. I cannot have another. Dot. Research notes part 4. I have it. Thank you. Squish him. We're no longer gaining adequate experience. They're squishing my pet. I will kill my pet. This guy does not. Excellent. Yes, we can have that. A shadow. A weak shadow. An apparition. Not as weak. My pet! We will squish the shadow. I will squish the shadow. We will get the plague bearer. Again. It is a greater plague bearer. Aro. Barino. Barista. I don't know. Wow. That was cool. I can hit him from here. More TikTok. My pet should wear off, and then by the time he gets back to me, he'll be ready to be killed. Come to me, my jungle pet. I shall whack-a-mole. Yay. Several deaths and next to no experience. I don't really want to go into a deeper area. So we shall just leave. Come get some. Oops. Oh well. I came, I saw. I kind of skipped most of it. And now I'm leaving. I cannot see him, but I can. He is right there. What if I jump and hit it? Ha ha ha! I win! Didn't work. Oh well. Is that by the exit? This way. I think I came from here. Oh! Hello, Poppet! If you go to sleep and we kill that one. That worked. Just have to kill him before the other one wakes up. And we should be fine. Hopefully, no laggy. No laggy. Wow, we killed him before the dot wore off. Nice. Oh, perfect timing. Put that. Yep, definitely not getting any experience. Or much, I guess I should say. Oh, I heard my weapon proc. Is it dead yet? Oh, that got a lot of hit points. Wow, that is really slow experience. Okay, so 1.2 is still just a little bit slow. Go to 0.8 seconds. Start by mezzing you. Then we will dot you. Should be able to kill you before the dot wears off and before the mez wears off. Aha! Squish! I don't think I can take another one, can I? Yeah. We'll dot him again. Well, this was enjoyable. Until I leveled. Now I feel foolish. But at least we finished the quest. That is what matters. Or is that knowing half the battle that matters? I don't remember. Oh, now you know, and knowing is half the battle. That's it. Okay. We have returned. Travel. There we go. Let's find somewhere new to go. Somewhere odd, or I'm just going to go there. I'm not going back first. 45, 46, that's interesting. I'm going to stick to the older zones. Skyfire Mountains, maybe? Oh yeah, the guy where I was before wanted me to go to Skyfire for something. Zone line, portal. Look. And there we go. Zone line. Field of bones be here. Extremely low level. Oh, that's where the little level one undead guys like to chase me. Annoying little pricks. Four silks, yeah. 5 to 30. Cool. Over there, we've been through several times. There's two over there, a low level and a high level. Hopefully we're going to go to the lower level. Stuff will chase me there also. And into the Skyfire Mountains. Mysterious forces prevent you from finding your destination easily. It's like saying, screw you guys, I'm going home. Go around this way, maybe. More that way. Actually, I'm going to put my pet away. So hopefully I cannot run anything that might chase me. All right, hold on a minute. I'm traveling. This really should be my food. I already have the food. Why is it not using the food? Travel. Food is this one? Yes. Yes, six. So travel, why are you not sixing? You are sixing. I have food. It's right there. You're not understanding. Then why do you think I need food then? Says I was low on food. Maybe I'm actually low on food even though I have. Now we're getting confusing stuff. Don't care enough. This game is older than a lot of things. It's old enough to have its own driver's license. Is it old enough to drink yet? I believe it is. I think that EverQuest is old enough to drink. It's just insane. No, not quite. 20? Yeah, just hit 20. Right? Is that this year or last year, though? I'm gonna run into the tree. Heck. Just the two of us. You and me. All right. Oh, look, it's a greater spurbone. I was just killing them. With my friend. I don't want to fight them by myself. As I have said earlier, my DPS is not good. And I'm still using the same weapons I was using originally. It's a nice little guy there, the Blade Catcher of the Marshal. Not too high base damage, but it's got a decent delay and a damage bonus, and it procs. Then I'm using this silly polished Owlbear Beak. Wow, that is a crazy thing, and I'm stuck on a tree, Thou shalt not. Hey, wrong minus sign, that minus sign. No! Run away! Travel above. What? I should have been speed moving. Oh, I hadn't gotten to the speed yet. They're going to hit me again before I get my speed up, aren't they? It is not fair. Must outdistance them. Train to zone. Oh, there's more. Ah! How dare you. Run faster. Zone in. Oh my gosh, I'm zoning. There's a big purple gorilla's butt behind me. Those are tall trees. They go underground. Please tell me I'm going to zone before I hit that X. Uh-oh. There's got to be a cave. No! I cannot. Safe fall. Must find a cave. I don't know where it is. It's just not fair. That wasn't it. That's not it either. They're still chasing me. I have no maps. Don't know where the entrance is. I may run past it. I may be going the wrong way. I don't know. I see nothing. I have a collection behind me. Not up there either. I'm river dancing. River dance. River dance. River dance. How's that song go? You can leave your friends behind. As if your friends can't dance, then they're no friends of mine. River dance. River dance. Yes, I know that's not the actual words. I still find myself amusing from time to time. Right, if it's not up here, I'm going to turn around and go the other way. Yes, I am leaning to the side, trying to see around the mountains. Okay, leave me alone. It's an old habit. All right, last try. I see it not. We shall go the other way. They hit me. No stuns. I do not know what to do. You need to find out why my maps are not working once I get to a safer place. I have scrounged up some water. See it? There it is. Safe fall. I would like to think that I might see it through the mountain if I cheat a little. So, yes, I'm leaning to look around the mountain again. Shush. It makes me feel better. I haven't gotten back to the X yet. We'll run up the mountain and then down the mountain to safe fall again. I know I can levitate, but I need to train safe fall. So you never know when you need it. Up the mountain, back down the mountain. We go up the mountain. And back down the mountain. Look at that safe fall. Tons of them. 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83. I'm looking for the end of the zone. Why do you do this to me? Definitely past it. I have no idea how far behind me those guys are, if they're right on top of me, considering my safe fall attempts actually allow them to catch up. They take the straight and narrow, and I take the long route. Oh no, we've reached a corner. Could it be? Am I lucky? I am not. Oh, they've got me. No! Everybody run away! Quickly, travel. I'm going to die here. That in my inventory, I don't know what it is. I'm dead because of the freaking maps! Google time. Why are my maps gone? Set the date. Anytime. Let me just leave it at that. Where have all the maps gone? Lots of stuff in 2016. What has happened in the last month, though? Why are all my maps gone? They worked. See, they didn't work yesterday, so it was last week. What did the internet say? My maps were here yesterday, and then they were gone. Totally blank. Base layer push down. All the bases are down. Checked all the actives. Visible. Base. Height filter. Oh! Aha! I found them. Silly height filters. Oh. Haha, you funny. You're funny. Been playing the last. What did we play yesterday? 3.5. So today's already at almost 2. We're just going to call that. At least we didn't lose our level. Whew. Alrighty, cakes. Put a little heal on. Might as well. Oh, so slow. There we go. We're here to the salesperson I like. And we'll go to the bank. Where am I? There I am. I'd like to look at my booty. There we go. He wants me to set my maps to read only. Here we go. Oh, I'm by myself again. My one viewer for today has left me. Probably decided I was an idiot for not being able to find my maps. Dumb filter was set to negative 500 or 100. Let me change that now. Let's put that as low at 0, high at 1000. Just in case I accidentally turn it on again. You are a definite sailor. Doesn't want it. Destroy you later. Ruin the cape. Ruin the visor. Anything else I can easily get rid of. Ruin scaled coats. He came in. He stayed in the room for over an hour, close to an hour and a half. Never said a thing. And then left me. Why do I have my... Oh, that's right. She's right-handed. It's like, why is my sword in my right hand? Bank. That's somewhere. We still have room. What is the golden pendant for? It's not trade skill. I'll sell those two. I don't have room in my inventory to carry a bunch of those around anyway. A brick of something. A club. A cell. And what was that seal I picked up? Oh, an augment! We like the augments. Ornate. Augmented. Ornate. Augmented. Greaves, ornate, already augmented. I think I have augmented all my ornates. I could buy gear, but it's not any fun. Check that one already. So, augment, why don't you just hang out? Is that a useful ring? Quiescent. Quintessence. Okay. I have two rings. I don't even know what they are. Black Pearl. Oh, 6 agility, 6 dexterity. I think I made that with my enchanter. That one's nice. 6 dexterity and 6 agility. Don't even know what to say to that. It's trashed now. Are you an augment also? No, you are an ancient coin. I used to know what that was for, I swear. Bank. Auto bank. You have room left. Auto bank. Auto bank. And have those. And have that. Cannot do it this time. Interesting. I have letters. Has anybody read them? Research notes. Diary page. Words. Diary page, I cannot read. Let's bank it. You have no room! Hell, if I buy it, I'll sell it. You have no room! Hello, did somebody join me? Split, I just get rid of them. I believe it is now time. Do another. Dude is huge! Ugly, but huge. Ogre. Your mercenary hung out outside. Sell these silly things. Will you buy it? You will. Will you buy it? You will not. You will not. You will. 14 platinum for golden pendants. Nice. 45 for that darn club. Is it good? No, it looks like junk. You may have it, good sir. Okay, destroy. Oh, seriously, destroy it. I can't destroy it, or am I not seeing the pop-up confirmation? But that one. I can destroy that one. This one won't destroy, though. Oh, there it goes. It just didn't like me. So I have stuffs again. Let's go to the bank and drop some money off. After all, that's the whole reason I play the character, is to get money for my other characters. No, just kidding. If I was doing that, I would play a higher level one. We have 283. Thank you. I need to find out what my claim items are. I don't know what any of them mean, and they don't tell you what they are before you collect them. Which seems silly, considering how many things EverQuest does that nothing else does. Big yawn. To be honest with you, I think I'm going to stop playing now and go play Wildlands. I got an itch. Hit tier 3. Want to hit tier 1. And I can't stream it. It is very, very, very choppy when I stream it. No matter how low I set the configuration, unless maybe I go down to 640 by 480, which nobody's going to want to watch. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off for today and go shoot some people. In-game. Not for real. I don't actually shoot people. I don't own a gun. I've never fired a gun. Just so you know. I have a no-gun policy in my home. So there won't be any gun firing anytime soon. I probably won't be back on until Sunday, maybe? Possibly Saturday. I mean, I might play Saturday night some. But bad news for you guys, if you, you know, everybody who actually watches this, which is nobody mostly, most of the time. The bad news is I will be playing my Enchantress, which I need to configure and set up for playing. So it will be several hours of me doing nothing at all but setting up spell sets and moving inventory back and forth between this character and that character through the bank. As such, I probably won't bother streaming it. It'll be a waste of time to stream. Does nobody want to watch that any more than anybody wants to watch what I do now? I'm carrying a root. Can you please put the root in my inventory? No, you won't. So I've noticed with the forage, I've got this little button here that somebody helped me set up, or reminded me to set up, I should say. All right. It sets a timer, so I have a cooldown, which tells me when I can forage again. It has a pause after doing ability 2, which is forage, and then it auto inventories. Now, I'm using the right mouse button to look around, or probably the left would do the same thing. I've been using the right. It does an auto inventory, which is a bit of a pain in the butt, because that's the only way to enable mouse look is to click and hold, which is when I am most often hitting my forage button. So I frequently end up with something stuck on my mouse. And I don't know it until I stop moving around. Anyway, that's all for today. I'm going to camp here at the banker simply because I'm going to have to rearrange my bank in order to migrate stuff to the Enchantress. Gameplay is probably going to be very similar to my Bard. Once I start playing my Enchantress, it will be a... I'm going to heal for a bit. It will be a lot of charming and mezzing and snaring and a mercenary. So, I don't know, expect it to be much more exciting than this is. And when I get around to my mage playing that again, it'll be a lot of pet casting, which is similar to charming and my mercenary, but occasionally damage spells. So there'll be that. Anyway, I think that's it. Again, I'm playing EverQuest again because I'm interested in Pantheon MMO being created by one of the founders of the original EverQuest team. Founder? I think he's the founder. And Ashes of Creation, being created by Stephen Sharif, who is also one of the original members of the EverQuest team. Original EverQuest? He's an original member of the original EverQuest team. Ah! Try and figure out what that means. And both of them are very EverQuest themed. There's a lot of carryover from EverQuest without being EverQuest. Pantheon is a lot more like how EverQuest is, up to the point that they're currently using in their alpha sound effects from the original EverQuest game, including the ding for level up. They are actually even using most of the UI. UI? UI. Yeah, they're not E's. It's a U and an I. The UI interfaces, like the way your inventory looks, or a loot box, or a backpack, that actually looks a lot like these. So, oh, can I give you stuff? I can equip my mercenary. I saw something about that on the internet, but I at the time didn't realize my mercenary levels up with me. I thought I would be replacing my mercenary, and I figured I was going to level so fast at these low levels that it wouldn't matter, and so I didn't even look into it. Oh my gosh. Pretty much every game you can put gear on your pets and mercenaries. I even put gear on my pets when I'm playing my mage. Alrighty then, I'm healed. I'm logging off. You people have fun. Somebody is going to go eat some cauliflower in the chat. I don't. Eating chocolate and cauliflower. I don't know. So, anyway, I had fun. I am signing off. Like I said, I'm going to go play Ghost Recon Wildlands. If you play Ghost Recon Wildlands, I am playing on PC. And you can look me up if you want on the Ghost Recon Network as Pumpkin Duke. I think I'm the Pumpkin Duke. I could be Pumpkin Duke. I think I'm just Pumpkin Duke because the didn't fit. Anyway, signing off for the day. Have fun. Watch some videos. Not necessarily mine. Going now. I really am. I'm even going to quit the game. Watch the camp. Desktop. Fast exit. Boom. Bye bye.